According to the official measurement of the China Seismic Network, a magnitude 3.1 earthquake struck Feidong County, Hefei City, Anhui Province, in the early hours of May 12, 2024. The tremor occurred precisely at 2:32 a.m., with a focal depth determined to be 15 kilometers. The epicenter of this seismic event was pinpointed in Liangyuan Town, within Feidong County, a region situated in the larger Hefei City area. Residents in various towns and villages throughout Hefei City reported feeling the earthquake. However, despite the noticeable shaking, there were no reports of injuries or significant property damage. The local social order remained stable, and the general mood of the population was calm and composed. Following the initial earthquake, a total of 6 aftershocks were recorded. The most significant of these aftershocks measured a magnitude of 1.1, considerably less intense than the main quake. In the wake of these events, the Anhui Provincial Emergency Management Department and the Anhui Provincial Seismological Bureau conducted thorough consultations and assessments. Their expert judgment indicated that it is unlikely that an earthquake of magnitude 4 or above will occur in the affected area in the coming days, providing some reassurance to the local population. Immediately after the earthquake, both the Anhui Provincial Emergency Management Department and the Anhui Provincial Seismological Bureau initiated their emergency response protocols.